the correct time of the Hajj. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ربي اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي. The correct time of the Hajj is usually start from after the Isha time and also the correct Sunnah way to pray at Hajj Salah. That is something on the third part of the night before Fajr. So the best time to get up is when the half of the night is finished and you are in the middle of a second and the third night, so that would be the best time to get up. If you're looking to standing in a qiyam for a longer time, then it would be recommended to get up between the second, the half, and between the third time. But if you're making your qiyam like shorter, so then it would be you can get up in the third time, in the third half of the night, because the Prophet ﷺ used to stand and do a long qiyam in the tahajjud time. There is also something you can do is you can also pray. Now some of them has a fear of they might want to get up in the tahajjud time, so it is recommended to if you can just like some of them does like that, they usually pray tahajjud after the Isha right away. And also if they get up in the middle of a night to pray a tahajjud, and it's so permissible. So you are doing a tahajjud niyah and you done your tahajjud salah in after Isha time, and also you can do the exact time of a tahajjud time, so you can do two times. But if you are definitely sure and you have alarm set up that you're going to get up in a tahajjud time, then it won't be an important and it won't be necessary to just pray in a Isha time. But as a voluntarily nawafils and anything, you can pray as much as possible and as much as you can. They don't want to miss it tahajjud, and also they have a fear they won't be able to get up in tahajjud time. So for them, they usually do the tahajjud time after the Isha, and in case if they get up in the tahajjud time, they can also do for the second time for the tahajjud. So both are accepted.